dedicate this night to all Manchester City supporters. See that fucking guy there? That fucking guy there? He's the fucking king.